Suns will come away with it for the Pelicans. Jones just speeds into Bruce Brown, and uh-oh, Durant got hit on the knee. And Durant grabbing at his left knee and wincing. Still rubbing that left knee. Looked like maybe got contacted, and Durant is going to have to come out of the game. And he just walked off the court as they're playing. That is not what the Nets want to see. And Kevin Durant is going to go back to the Nets locker room, and the Nets and all their fans are going to hold their breath.
Let's take a look at what happened here. So Herb Jones in transition, and I think is it Bruce Brown? Oh, yeah, that comes into Durant. He first gets him with his arm right above the knee, it seems, but then his body comes into him a little bit harder. You see it right there in the buckle. The movement of it, yeah. Almost looks hyperextended there as Brown's coming back into him. Yeah, it doesn't look great there as it comes back.
You hold your breath, it's the hyperextension and nothing too serious for Kevin Durant, obviously.
Yeah, you don't want to speculate. And obviously he was, looked like he was trying to stay in for a little bit, and then despite play going, he
realized.